for the San Antonio Spurs, they have got to be a team that plays loose. This is the first time this year they have faced elimination, and the guy that has got to lead them has got to be David Robinson. He's got to come out of there with a lot of determination.
Bill Holmes, Paul Mahalik, Olajuwon, jump hook. Olajuwon averaging 32.6 a game in the postseason.
That should have been the first play of the game. Not wait till you're behind 4-0.
Yeah. Avery Johnson and a steal by Akeem. 3-on-1, 4-on-1.
Right back up into the play.
Olajuwon, open jump.
Penetration will free up guys.
Rodman down the lane. Tapped out of bounds. Saved by Olajuwon.
Incredible defensive
pick and roll. Shot clock at 10. Elliott, baseline. Swatted by Olajuwon. Saved by Johnson. Wexler looks back inside to Olajuwon. Back outside, Robert Horry for three. Robert Horry starting at the power forward slot for the second straight night. Another block by Akeem. Kenny Smith.
Granted, the records for block shots were not kept when Russell and Chamberlain played, but 10 blocks in one game. He had 5 in the fourth quarter of game 5.
Horry down the lane has to force it up around and out. Olajuwon had the rebound and was fouled.
Now really it favors the Houston Rockets. They've been able to close down the middle with Olajuwon and get them to play half court.
Akeem with his third block. Kelly on the drive. And the Spurs will bring it back in a hurry.
In Houston.
Olajuwon steps his way past.
Way to see if they can't get control of this ball game.
Olajuwon.
Oh. He just took a guy who's 6 inches shorter and beat him with quickness. Akeem.
Yes. Took Person for three. And another rebound for Olajuwon. 8 rebounds for the big guy. He does that to the baseline and gets the roll. Houston leads 37-36. Akeem with 14 tonight. Houston still has possession, now trails by 1.
Time to go to Akeem. Time to dump it in, clear the side. Let him turn and face.
Robinson in the lane, missed the stop. Rockets with the loose ball. For Olajuwon, a great look by Kenny Smith.
Because you'll sit there in the halftime and you'll be angry, you'll be mad, you'll come out, you'll be all fired up.
Robert Horry for three. His third three-pointer of the night. Rockets lead it. Robert Horry. And the whistle blows. David Robinson guilty of the foul. We remind you, coming up at halftime, the Prudential Halftime Report. Bob Costas back in New York. We'll be talking with Anthony Hardaway of the Orlando Magic. David Robinson has just drawn his third personal.
Can do nothing except rebound.
Olajuwon hits it. Olajuwon. Olajuwon is playing basketball. Akeem, fall away. Got it. Off David Robinson's hands and into the basket.
worth of fouls or not.
At two, and Olajuwon hits it. Akeem with the jump hook over Terry Cumming. With Houston leading by one, and our guest celebrity cameraman, Donald Trump. Don, welcome to the telecast.
How you doing, folks?
Fine, thank you. You know, we must be paying our cameraman a pretty penny.
You're paying a lot of money. It's a great job. Thank you. Great game. Have a good time.
Hakeem Olajuwon, 33 points, 13 rebounds. Bill, how would you do against him?
That's a terrible shot.
And the Rockets get a break. Olajuwon has it bounce right to it. Horry, pass the three. Drop! Olajuwon, and he was fouled up top.
This right here, back to Olajuwon.
Follow it. Again. Olajuwon with 37.
Akeem now has to push himself.